beat to accompany some perhaps rapping music?
Of course.
My good man. My good man. Yo, Glow versus Pro. Oh, this is a no-brainer. Got some actual talent versus some personal trainers. We're not real wrestlers. We just play them on TV, which is sad because we could totally pin you four with ease. You two act like athletes. Come on, let's be real. Venus and Serena don't have a reality show deal. And I challenge anyone to sit through Total Divas. Too bad only one of you could freeload off John Cena.
So on that note, Joshua, can you give me a beat? Oh, Jack, you're wacky, jumping, drawn in your rap. But girl, you can never get a man like that. I've worked 11 years to get what I got. You're only on Netflix when there's nothing else to watch. Can they cast stronger women? That's what I'm requesting. It wouldn't be believable if you're thumb wrestling. You're messing with superstars. I thought you should know that we shine bright and you barely glow. Beat.
You think you're real athletes, which is bad. Because the Cavs and Warriors don't rehearse their matches. Tonight, you spar against some actual stars. We face the Bella Twins and whoever you two are. Wait, before you tell me, I don't really care. I'm better than you both, so I guess I'm Charlotte Flair. If you thought you'd have a chance to pin me, you are mistaken. Just like you say you're fighting, when really, you're faking.
All right, Joshua, drop that beat, brother.
You don't know us? Is that what the case is? We're on TV every week. You're basically waitresses. Congrats! You have the best show on Netflix if we lived in a world where Stranger Things didn't exist.
So where's the big cheese? Could you tell me, Sunita? We wanted Alison Brie. You're just some Velveeta. You think you can pin us? Okay, try and do it. I'll only submit if you make me listen to Kate's music. No! Get it? Cause your music sucks!
Oh, no. My music sucks.
She listens to my music every night.
My man Josh, hit me right quick. Are you ladies really making fun of our looks?
Yeah.
Carmella, what's your style? Allergic to books? Talking trash to Machu Picchu? I don't understand. I am your boss. Call me Vince McMahon.
Henry Bella, how you gonna make fun of us clothes when you look like a model from a Russian boat show? Cute that you rely on hair extensions and waxing, but it takes more than that to make a living by acting.
All right, Joshua.
Get it, Bree.
Hit my beat.
Let's go, baby.
We're four of the best superstars alive. When it comes to glow, you're not even top five. I put my body through hell and I still never fold. You complain when your latte's a little too cold. I could take on you divas if I'm given the chance. We wear title belts, you wear belts for your pants. We're the women's revolution, you're a bunch of clowns. It might not be Tuesday night, but this was the real SmackDown.
What do you guys think?
Should it be Team Glow?
Yes!
Or should it be Team WWE Superstar?
I really, really think this was a tough one, but I gotta give it to the Glow guys!